This video is of a sad king in Lords of the Fallen, who I clapped for being such a pussy. You will see him groveling beneath the statue of his long-lost wife. And frankly, it's just pathetic, and he deserves to die. Yeah, nah, mate, you ain't getting any sympathy from me. And thus feel the wrath of the Umbral Poison Dagger Assassin build. Oh shit, he's getting really fucking pissed off now. And as you can see, he's getting poisoned that entire cutscene, and that's why his 13,000 HP that has disappeared from his health bar. Even though this is the second last boss, I would argue he's got the highest health pool in the game. I'm not really sure. And look, as you can see, it takes ages to kill this guy. He's just so sad in every regard, because everything about him is sad, because it takes so long to even kill him. And there you have it, that is the Sundered Monarch boss. It's just really pathetic, and he deserved to die. Thank you so much for watching. Please give me a subscribe if you enjoyed the video. I'm Big Balthazar, and I'll see you next time.